Sherri, look around. Remember, in the rain held off. We're here. Remember this day. We made it. This is the start of our greatest adventure. This is the beginning of a new chapter that we've been talking about. It's ours. It's our new chapter to write in that book.
We have come here today in the presence of these witnesses to join together Sherri Lynn Ellis and Christopher Lee Flinn in the bonds of matrimony according to the laws of this province and to implore on their behalf the blessing of family and friends.
It's from the movie Up. Premise behind the movie is that they have adventures together. We have we've had many adventures, and we're going to have a greatest adventure today. This is a pin that was given to Carl to be in the club. So we're in the club. It means a lot. Not maybe not to anybody else, but to us, it means a lot.
Chris, when you and Sherri started dating, I asked her how things were going, and she said good, and you know, went on to shower you with compliments of how wonderful you were. So I went on to do some quick comparisons, and I was like, well, you know, devilishly good looking, check. Hilarious and a good time, check. A bit of a smarty pants, double check. Then I started to thinking how lucky Sherri was.
I don't think I've ever smiled this much. This is, I'm, and I love it. You know, I wake up and that's a good feeling. Today, I choose you to be my constant friend. If I never get to see the Northern Lights, if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I would die a happy man.
I promise to be your faithful friend and partner, to love you unconditionally through all the adventures that life presents us with, to live side by side with you honestly, respectfully, and to never take you for granted. I promise to communicate with you openly and truthfully, even when things are difficult to talk about. I promise to be your shoulder to cry on, your hand to hold, and your warm embrace when you need it most. I will support and encourage you in good times and in bad so that you never have to face this world alone.
Introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Christopher Lynn Flynn. Woo!
I'm gonna race you to the fence, to the fence. I'm gonna
and my best friend's eye was gone. But when you met this great man next to you, he brought the twinkle back. And Chris, I love you too. You brought my Sherri back to being happy and about the happiest I've ever seen. I'm gonna race you to the sky, to the sky. I'm gonna race you to the sky. Come on, jump right the door. You can hold down no more. Show you how the birds learn how. I've seen over the last couple years that Sherri makes my brother extremely happy. Being happy sounds simple, but in this life, happiness is sometimes hard to come by. I've also witnessed firsthand that Sherri is usually happy as well when she's around my brother and smiling. And when she's around my brother, they have found something that most of us search a lifetime for, and that's happiness. I thank you, Sherri, for making my brother so happy. He smiles a lot more.